Well, what is up, guys? Welcome to this week's episode of Daco Recommends. Today we are playing this Japanese game, but Danny's going to tell you all about that while I get started.
Well, in Cat Mario, it's just a fan-made Mario game with, instead of playing Mario, you play as a cat. And the aim of TapersCrazy is to just beat the first level. That is his aim.
Let's say I died at the first enemy. Can I jump on these balls?
Yes, you can. You press the up key, Jordan. You might not know that.
Stupid. What is this stupid question box? Why is it flown away? Is this one of those troll games?
No, of course it's not. Your aim is to beat the first level. You can't beat the first level, by the way. There is 6 levels in Cat Mario.
Is that an enemy that's just spouted out of that thing?
No. If you guys want to play this game, it should have in the description. It is a pretty stupid game. If you haven't played this game...
What the fuck was that flying fish coming out of a pipe? Well, screw exploring. I don't want to do...
Pause to that.
Fuck you, fish.
If you don't know this game, it's been played by a lot of famous...
You troll.
This game do
mushroom! Come on, like, falling platform! And I'm out of lives. Thank you guys for watching Daco.
Wait. Are you sure you're out of lives?
It said zero, then I'm still going. Yeah, for you, you're flying seal.
Are you sure you're out of lives? So, this game did come out a long time ago. I can't find any facts on Google.
If I eat this mushroom, will it kill me? You stupid trolling piece of crap!
Oh, this game is actually called Saibon
Akushi. Oh, I see what this game is.
And it came out February 2007, but it's been made into like a flash game now.
Do you know? What? I'm slowly getting recollections of this on YouTube.
Probably.
And how many other YouTubers have fallen trying to play this thing?
Oh, by the way, I'm just saying this game was actually on the Nintendo Wii, using the homebrew channel, which is the way to hack the Wii. And there's actually a second game.
Cat Mario, Super Cat Mario Brothers.
No, it's called Sanbo Action, by the way, this game.
Come down from there.
Oh, ah.
I want this mushroom.
I've just got... What?
Give me that stupid piece of crap. That mushroom doesn't do anything at all, does it?
It blows my mind that this game was actually on the Wii. You know?
Why does it slide around? The music's pretty trippy, though.
It is pretty, wop, 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 wop.
Stupid. I don't like this game, I need to play
it. It's a great game. Just wait till the next one.
Oh, for Christ's sake, it best not be another bloody web browser game.
No, it's not. It's like, you can't just download this game and play it. It's a 2D platform indie game. Freeware. It's one of those games.
Dave, run, stupid.
How many lives do you have?
-6, apparently.
Yes, that is a thing. That is a thing. I actually forgot this game.
Stupid block. I've not even got to the end of the level yet.
One day, maybe. One day.
Stupid again. Danny, why do you have me do this sort of stuff?
Why not? I guess.
Do you not know the pain I'm going through right now? Like, I don't know how to get angry at games. You know that through part of doing Sonic Generations.
Well, just check them out in the description, part 2.
Yeah. Well, I'll unsubscribe from me. Like, what this crap's on this channel?
Oh, then it's that.
Stupid smiling piece of testicle crap.
I think it's, I think you're enjoying this game, aren't you?
No, yeah, I'm loving it. I'm on an adventure.
I'm going to leave a hint for the next episode. It's going to be a Steam game next episode, by the way.
Steam?
Yeah.
Is it going to be a train simulator?
I wish.
See, Steam train simulator?
God
damn it! I keep getting killed by testicles.
I think it's a good time to end Daco Recommends here.
I want to play Cat Mario 64.
You probably do know there is probably actually a game called Cat Mario 64.
You do know it's probably going to be the most.
Yes, I do know. So I hope you enjoyed this video. The link to play Cat Mario shall be in the description, which is mario-cat.net or something.
I'm not editing it at minus 13, that's just unlucky.
Okay, he's gonna have one more round.
And I died straight away anyway.
I hope you liked this video. Please like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Yeah, next time we're doing
a game called Super Crate Box, which is on Steam. Super Crate Box. It was free on Steam, it's still free now. So we're gonna be doing that next time.
No idea what it is. So you always managed to surprise me, Daniel, after how many years has it been?
Yeah.
A lot. You still managed to surprise me. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you all
in the next video. In a bit. 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 A bit